Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll show you how to access help in Oracle Responsys. No matter where you are in Responsys, you can always access help. Click the user menu in the upper right corner of the page and then select Help. This will bring you to the corresponding Oracle Responsys Help Center page. For example, if you're looking for help managing campaigns, click the Manage Campaigns button on the navigation bar and then click Help in the top right. This will bring you to another window with specific information on managing campaigns. If you're looking for help managing programs, click Programs in the navigation menu and then click Help in the top right. Each Help Center page will give detailed instructions for the responses page you are on. If you're not finding the help you need, type the topic in the search bar. A list of topics related to your search term is displayed. When a quick answer is available, it appears above the topic links. Click the arrow to view the full answer. You can also access related content on the bottom of each page. If you want to explore, click on the Oracle logo in the top left from any Help Center page. This will bring you to the Responsys Help Center main page. You can also browse for topics by clicking the navigation menu in the top left of the Help page. The Help Center homepage has links to the Get Started, Explore, and Integrate landing pages. The left navigation menu has more links under Get Started, Explore, Integrate, and More. The Get Started page will offer links pertaining to your goals. The Explore page offers insight into the parts of responses that you see on the navigation menu. Integrate provides information about connecting responses with other apps and software. You can find video tutorials and other items by clicking the links under More. Remember, on every Oracle Responsys Help Center page, you can give us feedback by clicking the button at the bottom. The email automatically includes the topic where you clicked the feedback button. If you require direct product support, please log in to My Oracle Support using the link in the auto-populated email and create a service request. We hope this video has assisted you with navigating help in Oracle Responsys. Thanks for watching.